The boy who learned to be brave. There was once a boy who was afraid of many things. He was afraid of the dark, of spiders, and of trying new things. But one day, he decided that he didn't want to be ruled by his fears anymore. He started facing his fears, one by one. He slept with the lights off, he held a spider in his hand, and he tried new activities that he had never tried before. And with each fear he faced, he grew braver and more confident.